Jenna got games.
I'm back with another episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. I'm Jenna with Jenna Get Games. I'm not feeling very well today, so you have to bear with me. And I actually have, I started doing my episodes in like part 1, 2, and 3, but I stopped doing that because like the episode number wasn't correlating with the floor numbers. So I just started going by the floors. In one of my previous videos, I said we'd be back with episode 7, and it just got confusing. So, I'm just going to go by the floors from now on. We are at floor 10, Tomb of Sweets. And last time we had finished off, I believe, basement 2, which is V2, I believe. I remembered where the gym is in a natural history museum. That I couldn't remember where it was at, and I finally remembered where it was at. So if it starts me back, well, I'm not going to go back now. Since it started me back here, I was about to say if it started around the elevator, I was going to go get it. But since it started me back off here, I'm just going to. Get it later, but there are a couple parts, like I said, to this level that really get my anxiety bumping, so I'm really not looking forward to that. Oh shoot, no, don't hit me. So I'm going to try to beat those parts fairly quickly. Leave me alone. And it's raining outside. Yeah, it's supposed to be work right now, but since I still wasn't feeling well, from yesterday they told me to come on home. Just to make sure I'm not contagious. I don't think I'm contagious. I think it's just my allergies acting up. And the weather change. But I had to do what they told me to do. So, I'm home. I couldn't go back to sleep. It's raining. So, I decided to make the best of it. And just do this video. But when I upload this video, though, I should be over being sick, so. Because I'm trying to do some of my videos ahead of time. So, like, if something happens where I do get sick, or I get busy, or something happens, you know, I don't have to worry about, you know, me getting out my content in time, so. And right now, at least until I get done with this series, I'm going to have a video dropping twice a week now. Every Friday and every Saturday. It may change back to just every Friday. I don't know. Wow. But I should do something before I get in here. Yeah. Because I know I'm probably gonna need it. Yes, I do need something else. No, I don't need the log. I need to talk. Yeah, I forgot how to do that for a minute because I have it up. But I think I might get a few more dog bones. Just in case, because there's two parts that I seem to have a hard time with. I mean, I don't have an extremely difficult time, but a difficult enough time. I guess we can look at what we have so far. All the different ghosts we have, and the rare ghosts, and the boss ghosts. Excuse me. Gems. So we're missing quite a few gems, but before the end of the game, we will go back and get them all. So screenshots, I'm just trying to get thumbnail images.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I them great. Feeling sick, my partial kind of feels off to me today, but I don't feel confident playing without my partial on. So I feel insecure without it on. And so Cassie. If I remember correctly, this is unlocks an achievement and it goes at the peak of the pyramid. Go bats. Come on at me, babies. That, oh, one go bat. He just... Shit, come on. Thank you. Give me some coins. And the gold. If I don't get the little ones, just get this. As long as I get the gold bars, I guess. I knew it gave you an achievement. But I forget it gave you three... gold bats. I forget. Oh! Freak you, little big and those. Oh! quick. Give me the cow ones real quick. I'm gonna get all this before I go inside. There should be a gym or something around here if I remember correctly. Yeah, there he goes. There we go. Oh, let me get it. Hey, three more to get. Should be in the team. Oh, sandcastle, demolished. Of such. Where the horror awaits for me. I've never smelled this level just as much as you are. That would have been really neat if there had been something in there, because I don't think when I played it before that I ever opened that, as far as I remember.
That had to hurt.
You're joking. Oh, I'm sliding in my chair.
Hello?
Luigi, you hear the signal cut out there all of a sudden. What's wrong? You fell down in a sand pit? A classic trap you'll find inside a pyramid. Luigi, you've got to find an escape route. And watch out for more traps. Yes, that's why I hate this floor so much. But yeah, it started even confusing me when I was into my video and the floors and the episode number didn't correlate. Where I had in like two floors at a time. Ah, got off my nose! Where I did two floors at a time. And it was like throwing me off, so I was just like, you know what? I'll just change it and start doing it by floors instead of like part one, floor two. I was like, I'll just do Luigi's Mansion 3, floor or whatever. Make it easier for y'all to find and for me to keep track of. So. Yeah. Hey, give me that sand. Give me that sand. Usually I'll say, oh, crap. But I need it. I need it. And these snakes are back. And the one caught my nose before. And I can't afford for it to catch my nose again. Shoot, almost. Twice. See, this isn't that grueling because it's not time to do that. So. Not quite. Wow, really? Fill up and just. Really? This usually just lets me walk straight up. Now it's like, oh, since you're playing for the camera, you're gonna have to fill it all the way up. Oh, flash. And I hit the wrong button and ran into the spider. If I'm not mistaken, yes, good call that I remembered that. I think I can release that after. Yeah. See, he's agreeing with me. Freaking little butt! Okay. Well, how much time do we have? 22? Yeah, this is gonna be over an hour. Looks like there's a door overhead. Maybe you can get back to the surface through there. Find a way to that door, Luigi. Bus trip's going. thought I heard something. It's pouring outside. Came back to the platform and then went that way. But no. I don't like that. Oh, come on. This wizard goes back. Oh, really? I didn't even know it was going to push them to hit me. Really? I'm like, come here, mommy. I don't want to trigger that, just goes to show you that I knew that I was going to be somewhat bad today. Huh? I'm trying to get more comfy now. Okay, I think this is one of the rooms that I didn't like. that I have a hard time with. Yes, this is one of the rooms right here. This is one of the rooms I don't like. Might as well get some of these coins before I die. I'll probably get a couple game overs. Because I'm bad at this puzzle. Really? No! Thank you. Let me take off one of these. I'm trying to get the freaking alley. Really? Get in it and then hit it a little bit. Again? Fucking shit. I didn't even get past the personal part yet. I'm just... Strategy. This... Get all this out. Okay. Okay. Barely. Okay. Just clock me and get it over. My goodness, it's too heavy. Like, look, I don't want all these in here. I'm frustrated. Why do some people make this part look so easy? Like, do they, like, look it up before they do it and then act like they don't know what they're doing? Or are they just that good with scales? Because all these look like they weigh the same. Correct? Oh, see, this one looks like it may... No, that does look the same size. I thought to start with that it may look smaller, but it doesn't. Okay. See, they all look the same size, right? Okay. So. What if I put this one in here? And this one. And then I stand in here with you. What will it give me? Okay, it's too heavy. Okay. Caught me in the head, yes. So if I have these two in here and I hit it, will it give me enough? Almost, not quite. So I'm strategically trying to think this out. Because I don't remember how I did this the last time. I remember last time I did it a little bit quicker than this, but... Oh, yeah. But now it gets more difficult. Now it's on a timer, so I could possibly die. So, yeah. So now, what do I have to get it on? That Yeti-looking thing? See, it keeps falling back onto the freaking pedestal. Yeah, I got it, okay. Woo! Let's go and bump it up a notch. Elephant. Oh, shoot! Come on! Now when you want them all to go back in there, they're like, no, Luigi. Fuck! It's a little bit too heavy. Don't you fall back in there! Dang it! It still went past it? You kidding me? Oh my goodness. Like, seriously. I'm like, so dead. Hard for me, but not this hard. last time all you had to do was put everything on. Pop back on the damn thing. Really? Almost? Are you shitting me? Fuck! I'm just... It was like, almost, yeah, but not quite, and you're fucked. And I'm sucking sand instead of blowing it. La la la. Okay, oh my gosh. Like, this is like brutal for me right now. Trying to see my time. 42 minutes. Yes. This is... I don't know. I was looking for that last one and I couldn't find it. Now I get it. Okay, now I get it. Like, that was... brutal. Brutal. That other room is gonna be... I don't know. Oh. My leg was going to sleep. Hey? Really? You little nephew? Okay. Beat you up with your friends. I may want to get one more dog bone for this, because... because this is the part that really wipes the floor with me sometimes.
Oh.
So well, like I said, I was gonna wait a few more days to do floor 11. I mean, floor 10. But you know, you ever had one of those levels that you enjoy playing, but at the same time, there are certain parts of it that you're just really bad at? Well, this is one of them. This is one of the major floors for me. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to go ahead and play it and get it over with, because this is the floor that real. This is the room that once I can get past it, I think the rest of the level can go by pretty quickly. There's a gym back behind here, but I have to get to it. And I hate this room because you have to suck up stuff before the gas fills the room, and I can never, like, my anxiety gets to me too bad to. Okay, oh, I was trying to think of my screenshot. Okay, well, you don't think about it, just go, Oh, shoot. Because I can never angle myself right either, so it's like. I glitched it or something. I was like, oh, the room's open. So I can make a clean escape. And then it's like, no, you don't. Shoot. But it won't let me plunge it. Sure it is. Oh, shit. Almost said it. I almost said it better. But I got it first try. I usually don't get a first try, so. Yes. Even though I could have closed, I got it. Yay. I'm proud of myself because I usually don't get that first try, so. And this is what I need for this. Guess this takes a little bit of patience. Got it. Oh, I forgot how to make me jump. I gotta get some of my coinage back from where I had to get some dog bones. Just in case I died here. Sad thing is I don't remember every last thing about this level, about this floor, like that. I remember there was one part where there was a lot of sand filling up and there was a lot of ghosts, and I think this might be the part. Dodge this shit too. I'm making some faces because I'm trying to get these ghosts and the lion here. And this purple ghost. Getting all grabby, like he's trying to molest me, and he needs to quit it. But I'm not down for that. Come on. Here we go. Oh, shoot. Be able to hit you, but I guess they think that's what makes it more challenging. Well, I got lucky with that. I Slid myself over on the side of my gaming area. Oh! What's to do? I don't remember. I'm blinking. I need some heart. Got any more hearts in here? Got enough. First, a dollar move. I think I remember how to trigger it. I can get this one a little more easily, but you never know. Wow. I've seen people do this part and take their time and still live. I think I did that pretty quickly considering, and it still got me. So, I don't know. Go figure. Follow me again. Watch. Or maybe do I have to get him now? Hour and 2 minutes, yeah. It's gonna be about an hour and a half this video, probably. It's probably gonna be about an hour and a half, probably, the way I'm foreseeing it now. It could be a little bit longer, I hope not. If it is a little bit longer, just bear with me. Here's the part where all the room of ghosts. Yeah. And it's harder because you slide and stuff too. And you can't see some of them either. So it's like, this isn't like hard, but when you're flipping and sliding on ghosts. And you can't, I mean, you're flipping and sliding in the sand, and you can't see the ghost, and you get so covered up with it that you can't. But you can, sometimes see the ghost in the sand, so. These are the ones. I don't like in the sands. You gotta try to get the sand levels down at the same time, so you can keep track of the ghosts. You can suck up the little ghost food like that. And he was slinking. I've never seen him crawl back like that. That's good. That's good. See, you can kind of see him in the same room. So, that's good. Oh, you let me go, you heifer. Thank you. ghost and unscathed, and then I walk into a room of spiders and I'm like, hello! A golden spider. Give me. I want it. I almost forgot about that too. So, I might after this do another episode. Depends. Like I said, I try to, sometimes I try to do a few videos in one day, a few episodes. So, if it looks like I'm wearing the same outfit, either I just really like my jacket, or it's the same episode, or not the same episode, but the same day. Like I said, sometimes I try to do multiple videos in a day, but I don't want to do it all in the same episode because it would take too long. So, I tried to get a phone call from a scam. I hate when you get scam calls. Go away. I do not want to talk to y'all. Stand at attention. You can. So I may do another episode. Another floor. But just in a different video. She's ready for a fight. Let's go give her a fight. Okay. I remember if I could do this. I said this was a fun boss fight for me, but I gotta remember how to do it. So, good luck, Luigi. Okay, don't let her land on top of you. I'm supposed to flash him, I think. Oh, shit. I need that heart. Shoot. I got it, but... Hey, maybe the snakes, I need to stay a little further back from when they come here to hit on me. Some parts here. Come here. Charge me. See, I burst it, and for a flash, I'm like, you're supposed to. And it didn't do anything. Like, you're supposed to burst them, and it's like, not. Maybe I gotta be more patient. I don't know. Oh, okay. Well, I'm still dying. I need a heart. And they're not giving me one. So maybe I just need to be patient and they'll give me a heart, maybe. Ready? Heart, please. Give me a heart. Give me a heart. I need it. Why don't you give me a heart? Like, seriously? And I need one, and they're not gonna give it to me? That's cold. That is cold. Look, I need a heart, okay? Pepsi. Ready? Why won't she let me flash her? Like, that was roguish. Like, she wouldn't... Over here, this sun castle has a heart too, maybe. I gotta beat her before she gets me. Ooh, some hops, some hops, some hops, some hops. Okay. I'm not all the way up, but close enough, close enough. Like, come on, little pet. Come on. Oh, oh shit. Don't laugh, don't laugh. one more time should do it. So she's really gonna bump it up with me right now. This is mad. That's when it's either easier or tougher. Because it feels, I think it's only tougher because you feel the strain of getting it right the first time. You know? Now, I don't think this one you can outrun. You just have to dodge it. And then that one you can burst it. And they gave me some hearts. Come on. And back at 69%. Good number, good number. Are you ready? I think that looks like I'm gonna get her on too close. This should be it. This should be it. This should be it. Yeah. And I was trying to get a switch on the program back in her tomb, but I couldn't get it in time. So. I don't think I got all the gems here. I think I'm missing one or so. Da 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 da. Da da da. So, right now, regardless if I have all the gems or not, I'm going to... Yes, because it's almost been an hour and a half, so... to the next floor. Put in the elevator button.
Yeah.
See where this takes us, okay? Even though I know I played it before. But actually, I don't remember every floor in order exact, so. I kind of have an idea, but I don't really remember by heart. Next floor, Twisted Sweets. Twisted Sweets. So we will not do that one. Right now, like I said, I may do another video today, but it won't be the same video, so, and it'd be too lengthy. Let's go ahead and get introduced to the Twisted Sisters. Okay. I want to try to go into one of these doors right now, just to see. I don't really want to play any of this, but I just want to see. I don't want it to start me over. I mean, I don't want it to start me on the other floor, so I'm going to go ahead and go into one of these rooms. Just to hopefully trigger me not having to come all the way back on the elevator and, you know, so, so I will come back out of this room. When I do the next episode, but we are. I'm gonna turn. Get out of here. Go to the main menu. Well, that was for 10 tomb suites. So I'm not sure if I got all the gems. There's at least one or two more, I believe, maybe one. And then the next episode. We will be doing floor 11, which is Twisted Suites. I'm gonna try not to get tongue tied today. Sometimes I do. It's because of my stutter. My brain gets ahead of my mouth, and I either stutter or I get tongue tied, or my words come out wrong. I do apologize for that. But if you did enjoy my video and you like my new layout and everything, please give me a big thumbs up. I don't know if you can see me in here. A big thumbs up. Hit that like button, which is like giving me a thumbs up. Hit the notification button so you're notified every time a new video comes out. Also, you can follow me on my Instagram and my Twitter. All that will show at the end of this video. And please leave a positive comment for me in the comment section below. Like I said, I don't need so much. Yeah, constructive criticism is welcome about, you know, ways to make my channel better or whatever. But for the most part from you guys, all I really need for you to do is to tell me what games you want to see me play. If you want to hear me talk more, if you want to hear me talk less. But if you want to hear me talk less, that may be a problem because I'm a talker. But with that being said, in the next episode, we'll be doing Twisted Suites with the Twisted Sisters. I hope y'all enjoyed my video. And again, please subscribe to my channel and hit that like button. And I will see you guys in the next one. Love you guys.